Hello, Japan. My name is Robin Engelman, and I'm a drummer. I've been playing drums for 25 years, and I still enjoy it. Only now I get paid. And money makes problems, because I have to negotiate. But still, I have my drum. Hello, Japan.
Okay, how many percussion instruments do you actually use? So many dancers.
In this concert you're talking about?
Yes, this particular concert.
I don't know, I haven't counted.
A lot.
Maybe 40 or 50.
Why are you so attracted to percussion instruments?
Because they're really easy to play for me. I tried other instruments, and they were not as easy to play. And percussion was always easy for me to play, so that's why it was natural. Yes.
Mm, I see.
And that's why, and it's still natural.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So.
Yeah.
Okay. What's your concept as a group?
Concept is that there are a lot of opportunities for orchestration. To my mind. And I like to hear all of these different sounds together because the groups that are not Nexus have sounds that we don't have in our group. And they have ways of playing that we don't have. So it's real interesting to see how those can go together and what the result is.
Okay, I suppose you travel a lot. And
yes.
Everywhere you go, you hear new music, a new type of music. And what do you think makes the music different according to, each country has a...
You have different instruments?
Characters.
Different instruments, different people,
mm-hmm.
different life experience, mm-hmm. Different idea of what is good sound, many different traditions, and the variety in the world is incredible.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone has their own unique way,
mm-hmm.
and countries are the same. Each society has some different aspect that gives you different music.
You've been together for 17 years. Have you ever really fought?
No.
So it's like almost marriage.
No.
I should say it's a marriage.
No,
but.
It's not like marriage.
But what's the secret? Why do you get along so well?
I don't know.
We never rehearse.
We never rehearse in friendship.
And we have separate rooms on the road.
Thank you so much.
Both times.
Yeah. General is called soldier. And the answer, yeah. He's called yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Nihongo, Japanese, hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
question is, why do you look so young? What's the secret?
I think I've been, you know, taking good care of myself. Mm. Yeah, playing my music and I dance, so.
You enjoy your life?
I've been doing it while I was 6 years old, so it's my life, it's a lifetime.
What do you want to express really, as an artist or as a performer?
A combination of both.
What is rhythm for you? Almost instinct?
Okay, talking about African music, it's a rhythm or whatever, it's the feeling, you know, the way you feel.
Emotion
feeling. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, why do we speak? Speaking is part of music. It's a language. Mm-hmm. And you just like singing. Mm-hmm. If you could, you know, if you can speak, you could sing. Mm-hmm. If you could walk, you could play music or you could dance. So music is motion, feeling, where one express his or himself. Mm. Yeah.
What do you feel about this joint program this time with other musicians?
You are stepping out. Music is creativity. You have to create. You should be able to create, you know, music. So this is it's good interacting with other musicians. You learn a lot. And by so doing, you create more music. Yeah. So it's a great adventure for me. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You like adventures?
Yes, great adventures.
I do too.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Well, when I was about 3 years old, my uncle showed me how to hold a pair of sticks, and I used to play with John Philip Sousa March records. And so my uncle started me out when I was three. 3 years old.
Yeah. Quite young. So that's why it's drum, not piano, violin. Have you ever interested in any other instruments?
When I was in college, I had to study a little piano, and I studied some of the other percussion instruments like timpani and xylophone. But when I got out of college, I just stuck to the set of drums. That was my favorite.
And it's always, I mean, you never thought of any other jobs to make a living.
I've thought of other jobs, but the music is more fun. Drums are more fun.
So is there any other interests besides music and drums?
Well, I'm I have a family. I'm very interested in them.
Yeah, I was gonna ask about your son.
Yeah, he's 4 years old. Mm-hmm. And we expect another baby.
Oh, really?
In June.
That's nice.
And we found out it's gonna be a boy. It's gonna be a baby boy. So I'm very interested in that.
The reason that you decided to make your own album? Or maybe the song, Duke's Lullaby?
Duke's Lullaby, that's for my son. We call him Duke. And I'm gonna record another album with the Gad Gang this March. So hopefully maybe it'll be released in June.
I see. What's your concept towards the music? What do you want to express with the percussion instruments, drums?
Well, I like music that that feels good.
Mm.
You know, when I was young growing up, I heard bands that had like a real strong groove.
Mm.
That's my favorite kind of playing.
I
mean, I've heard, you know, when the groove gets real strong, it makes you want to get up and dance. And it starts feeling so good that it's almost a spiritual experience. You know, the music starts feeling so good that it almost moves you. You know what I mean? You can't sit still. And that's always been my favorite thing that's in music to strive for. I also like beautiful ballads. And I like classical music. I like it all.
Do you do any particular exercise to keep strong? Or I heard that you tap.
I used to tap dance when I was a kid. I haven't tap danced in years.
Oh, I thought you recently started.
No. I when I was young, my brother and I used to
just
tap
for
dance.
Fun.
Yeah, we did. We entertained a little bit in my hometown. But I haven't done it in years. But I think I'm gonna do a little bit at the concert.
안녕하십니까?
안녕하세요.
それでは初めにサムルノリの音楽について説明していただけますか？
サムルノリは、サムルを우리가알아야되겠습니다。견가리징창고북의네가지악기를사물이라하고간단하게얘기하면한국의음식으로치면김치종교적인것부터군악농민들이일하면서장례식모든행위에도입되는전통적인우리의음악입니다
では4という数字には何か特別な意味はあるんですか
네가지악기니까물론그우리의그당군신화라든지우리의철학적인속에서의그것이있는데그러니까우리의그구름비그리고바람그리고천둥번개그러한뜻도여러가지의것이있다
皆様は男の方ばかりですけれども、女性はメンバーにはなれないんですか？
물론여자도할수는있지만은이게사물이라는게어떤거힘이요하는것이고어떤한국의신기를요하는것이기때문에여자는어떤아름다운그런지적인게보여줄수있지만어떤힘의파워라든지사물이갖고있는그런거특징적인것을여자가보여주기는조금무리가되지않나생각을합니다
それでは今回のジョイントについてはどう思われていますか？
이번공연에대해서는오기전에이미그캘가리동계올림픽에서부터그아이브라함하고넥사스크루브하고는이미주인을했었고그전에2년전에는그스티브게다하고도같이주인을해가지고이번공연에대해서는별로그렇게별어려운점은없다고봐요근데한번해봤기때문에어떠한음악이라도다같이함께재미있게아주할수있으리라생각되고자신있게왔습니다
네와일본의음악과한국의음악을비교해서비슷한점과다른점은있습니까
현재일본음악을보면뭐세계적인음악이일본에다존재하고있고우선전통음악으로일본음악을봤을때는물론한국음악하고는좀다르지만그리고한국인이가지고있는어떤내적인면이나일본인이가지고있는내적인면이다르기때문에물론그건다릅니다그러나언어는안통해도그소리는통하는것이기때문에세계음악은뭐다통한다고생각을하고있습니다